That was certainly some surprising footage we received. We got some more. This was after Spring Showdown went off the air. Well, these guys had their promo interrupted. The Lord and Savior and Jay and Silent Bob, they came out to try to recruit the audience to join them. And Triple X came out and attacked Jay and Silent Bob. All while that straight edge Lord and Savior just stood there. Diesel giving Bob a diesel bomb and laying the punishment. Remember, they fell victims to an assault at the hands of Jay and Silent Bob when they confronted the Lord and Savior. There's another diesel bomb. Look at this. He isn't even getting involved. He's just standing on the outside. And this was after Spring Showdown went off the air. These guys came out and tried to recruit them to join their straight edge path. That was very interesting. Well, now we're back to Superstar Clash number 16. Oh, there is. What can I say about this guy?
From parts unknown.
He just decimated Captain America at Spring Showdown. And this ridiculous. What is this music? Anakin, as he wants to now be known by. No doubt, after what he did to Captain America, he may never be the same. Who is he going to face here? Only one of three potential candidates still remaining. And, oh my! It's Homer Simpson!
Simpson, the Homer hero! Simpson. He's the greatest guy in history. From the town of Springfield, he's about to hit a chestnut tree.
Perhaps Homer Simpson, time former SCW champion, can tend to beat Anakin and beat the clock. Homer Simpson attacked by Santa Claus. Spring Showdown in the back for the match. Kicked through a window. Licked his limo. Then he was saying he might not have been able to compete at all. Then he did come out compete. To beat Santa Claus there in 2 minutes. This jolly yellow fat man Homer Simpson, can he be the one to stop Anakin? Homer Simpson is the longest reigning SCW champion in history. They have a lockup battle. Oh, Anakin wins the lockup battle. And remember, the time to beat 9:51. Be held by Ghost Rider. Oh, the power slam by Anakin! His foot was in the ropes. Look at this, nice. Over at Homer Simpson. Some of the top superstars in SCAW. And it's just blatantly choking him. Oh! Blatant kick right below the belt. Nerds. Anakin. But Homer fights back with a clothesline! That's Anakin back up again. Down goes Homer. Homer fights back. Delivers a hard right hand. Sits down. Oh, a big booty right back up. In the corner. Oh. Now what? Oh, look at the strength! Oh! This could be it! One! Two! No! Oof. Two count. Elbow. Chop. I'm looking for a spine buster! Remember, Homer Simpson defeated Darth Vader in their first SCW match. Can he beat him here? You could build that an upset back then, but... And all of this DDT! Oh, Anakin charges. Clothesline, but Homer gets right back up. 3, 4. That one's ducked. Back comes Homer. Rip. Irish whip. Just gonna try and side. Oh, he does! Can succeed and sends him to the outside that time.
1.
Now look at Homer! Oh! Anakin moved.
1.
Now they fight on the floor here.
2. 3.
Now what's Anakin doing?
4.
Irish whipping in a ring post. Oh no! Oh.
6.
And now, well, count it would be
7.
Be enough. Signaling 4.
8.
Up to 8. Homer's back up.
9.
He's back in at 9. And look at this, Homer's fighting back. Oh, but it's ducked. And, oh, the clothesline. Let's Homer a low blow! He sends him in a corner! Or a clothesline. And it, oh, that time it's countered. And oh, no. Oh, this could be it. This could be it. Choke slam of the Sith! There you go, there's the cover. Is this the new time?
2, 3,
no! He kicked out! Anakin can't believe it. The right hands and... Now it was... around there. Homer's back up. Oh, what a clothesline! Clothesline! Springfield Splash! Oh, my word! Springfield Splash, are they at any effect on him? Oh! Oh, come on! And now what's this? What? You just stepped on the referee's foot! And a DDT to the referee! Well, that's even worse now. There's no referee. Simpson Stunner! This could be it! But oh my word! He got back up from that. With a low blow. And now he's got a chair. He can't get the squab. Oh, referee's back up. I guess he can't use the chair. Oh, look at this. And now, sends him in the corner. And look at, wait a minute, look at this! He's through the referee into Homer! That can't be allowed! Oh, now he's got the chair! Now he's got the chair! Oh, no. Use the chair, and now... Oh, no, not this move. I don't know what the hell he calls this, but it's... It's destruction. I call that a skull-crushing finale. There's a cover. And the referee's getting back up. And now he's going to count.
Two,
he's got the 2.
Three.
He's got the 3. Oh, my. Anakin dominates. And now at 5:26 is the new time. With just one beat the clock match to go, Anakin has the time to beat. Folks, Spring Showdown. Well, we crowned a new internet champion, as mentioned, Harry Potter. Here's how we did it. Another punch! Wait, look at that! What's he doing here? He wasn't there! Potter just took the Joker! Did Potter just bring the Joker to the ring with his magic? I don't even think the Joker knows why he's out here, but he knows to go after Hellboy! What the why so serious? He's probably just minding his own business in the back. Potter used his magic to bring him to the ring, so he decided to attack Hellboy. Oh, don't tell me it's gonna end this way. He goes for a cover. Oh, no! No! Oh, come on! Damn you, Harry Potter! Someday you'll pay for this.